So this song asks the musical question, if you've lived your life as a comfortable, privileged, middle-class white guy, are you qualified to sing the blues? If you can't boast of your love-making prowess like Muddy Waters does, how do you find the vocabulary to express the fervour of your love? It's called Like a Rolling Stone. Share of